Maine farms with their non-urban romances, with sonic maidens who cite Rambo. Scarf-trapped earrings without chances of restitution in the arms of the cold. Alone as a coyote scratches carefully down the vacant streets of storefront tombs. Alone as a coyote who dances madly with anyone who ritualizes under the moon. Is lost in the womb of promise, a paradise found in the dying guilt, blaming all in the tomb of compromise in the precise wound that it helped to build. Alone as a coyote suffers openly, vinegar to the lips of dying flesh. Alone as a coyote who acts majestically on that stage of countdown when his life is a mess. And the torch is set to the sweet pavilion, the ladies dangle their husbands. A diamond-studded leash is worth millions in the fine print of contracts of understand. Alone as a coyote left all behind him to chance freedom in the wisdom of a fool. Alone as a coyote changes his mind when the chance comes to break all of the rules. And distance is a metaphor divided in ruin. To the victor, the ashes. To the victim, the crown. Resistance is a luxury provided with doom, where the foolhardy fantasize all the way down. Alone as a coyote, it thirsted so patiently for the moment of truth that betrayed so soon. Alone as a coyote, it stalks all the graveyards, digging up the promises sworn to the moon.